Monday, the 20th of January 2014, saw the launch of Amateur Radio Skills, a new training initiative from the Chelmsford Amateur Radio Society. As amateur radio operators, we all need some help from time to time. Whether you're a new foundation license holder looking to set up your first rig, or a more seasoned operator keen to try new modes and hardware, the Amateur Radio Skills sessions could be for you. This new series of skills workshops, based in Danbury in Essex, is designed to help amateurs of all license levels to meet, learn, and help others. We aim to make meetings friendly and welcoming, with a good mix of newcomers to the hobby and more experienced operators keen to encourage the next generation. The first event saw over 40 amateurs meeting together to help shape future workshop sessions. As well as discussing topics for next meetings, a number of demonstration stations were set up to allow visitors to try something new. The demonstrations included an Echolink station, equipment from the Essex CW Club, some literature from the RSGB, some getting started guides, some homebrew construction projects, and a live demonstration of APRS data. The night also saw the launch of a new and free amateur radio logging application. Called MicroLog, this allows for fast, no-fuss entry of QSOs. And the application's author, Charlie M0PZT, outlined how the application worked and was on hand to answer questions throughout the evening. The Chelmsford Amateur Radio Society runs two foundation courses a year. However, foundation courses can only go so far. Once you've gained your first call sign, that's when the learning really starts, and that's where a little help is often needed. To help new operators in the Essex area, a weekly net was started, intended as a forum for new M6s to meet, discuss ideas, and ask questions. The Essex Ham Monday Night Net started in 2011, and the net's controller has collated a list of common questions and requests for information. Some of this information is now available in a series of Getting Started guides on the Essex Ham website. But there's no substitute for asking questions, talking to others, and getting first-hand advice from people with more experience. And that's what Amateur Radio Skills is all about. Key to the success of future workshops is feedback from the attendees, and everyone at the first session was encouraged to complete a simple feedback form. This listed a number of topics that could be featured at future events, as well as asking for suggestions for other topics and ways that the club can better serve its members. The feedback from the evening received so far has been overwhelmingly positive. The comments and suggestions will help shape future events, and the next skill session, planned for February 2014, will have a theme based on the most requested item on the suggestions form. Thanks to everyone who attended the first Amateur Radio Skills Session, a new initiative from the Chelmsford Amateur Radio Society. We hope to see you at the next one. The events are free to attend and open to all, regardless of license level and club membership. For information on upcoming skills sessions, go to www.hamskills.co.uk.